everyone, welcome back to a new vlog. So on today's vlog, we're actually getting ready for Christmas. We went to Costco and we bought the gingerbread house already.
Yeah!
And we bought this one because the gingerbread house is already built for you. And if you ever buy them from Walmart, like we've bought those before and they're nasty, like they taste nasty and they're just so hard to build, especially for like a little kid like Claire. So this one, what we love about it is not only like built for you, like it's already built for you, but it's actually good. I remember buying this one 2 years ago because last year we didn't get one. We tasted it and it tastes so good. And then we tasted the Walmart one and it tasted like a lot like ginger and I don't really like that taste. So it wasn't as good as the
Mama,
one from Costco.
Smell that.
Smells like cookies.
Yeah, I love it.
And the one from Costco is really cheap. It comes with all the candies built for you for only $10. So it's definitely a steal. And then the frosting is also good. I was thinking of decorating it another day, but Claire is begging us to decorate it today. So I was like, you know what? Let's decorate. And after that, let's put the Christmas tree and stuff up already because... So we're ready for Christmas to be here.
Yeah.
What do you love about Christmas?
Ho ho ho.
Who's ho ho ho? What's his name?
Santa.
This is an important thing I always tell her. Whose birthday is it on Christmas Day?
Jesus.
Yeah, Jesus.
Jesus died.
He's in the sky in heaven.
Yeah.
I always make sure that, you know, it's not just about Santa, it's more about Jesus. I get it, we should let the kids, you know about Santa, but I feel like don't forget to tell them about God because they're just gonna grow up thinking that it's all about Santa, it's all about gifts, and in this house, it's not just about Santa. In this house, it's about God, and in this house, we only give her one gift from us, and of course, one gift from Santa. And that's all we give her. We don't spoil her like we did in the beginning.
That
Legos. A lot of Legos, yeah.
Yeah.
So the first Christmas, we kind of went overboard because she didn't really know about it and she was little and she needed all these Christmas toys. So we bought her a lot of toys. But after that Christmas, we only buy her one toy every Christmas now. Of course, she gets other toys from like her aunt, my sister gives her, and I think her uncle gives her a toy too. We only give her one as parents and then of course, one simple little gift from Santa. So last year, what did Santa bring you last year? Do you remember?
A big one bike.
A big pony? It was like this big, like that. A little, you gonna get it? We just give her a stuffed animal from Santa because Santa does not give expensive gifts. Remember that, guys. And I'm just kneading, I'm playing around with this because it says on here that I'm supposed to play with it till they like melt a little bit. That way the stuff can stick on there. So that's why you see me moving this around. She's bringing her Santa gift too, so she can show you guys what Santa brought her. And it's funny because she's asking Santa for another horse. There you go. That's what Santa brought her last year. How cute, huh?
She was
obsessed with My Little Ponies last year. That we got her the whole set for Christmas, and my sister got her horses. And this year, she wants horses again, so she's obsessed with horses. Let's try to do a really good job. I feel like the other time we didn't really care for it.
Yeah.
But you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain.
Alright, so we're currently putting all our fall stuff away. As you can tell, it's all in here. Oh, that's for Christmas, baby. My friend made it.
Yeah, oh,
yeah. Me and my friend, my Marquez, made a video on how to make these jars. If you guys want to watch it, I'll leave a link in the description box. He made this one and he let me keep it. It's so cute because the lights turn on.
Yeah.
So cute. He put like the little lighting and everything. It's pretty, huh, baby?
Yeah.
I have it out already since I was going through my Christmas stuff. But we're putting all the fall stuff, the trees here.
One a day.
You're gonna make one, baby?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll make one together this year, okay?
here I have all my Christmas stuff. Last year I did like red with like plaid. But this year, I want to keep it very minimal. I don't think I want to put... You made that, huh?
Yeah.
Home Depot, she made this. So cute, baby. So this year, I don't think I want to add any of these. I just kind of want to add like, I don't even know. I think I just want to add like very minimal stuff. We'll see. Like, just very like... Very minimalist, like very like what, like these are gonna be out. Oh, look at baby.
Oh,
cute. Yeah, like things like this, like cute little stuff like this. I think that's what I'm gonna do this year.
Yeah.
No, we're not doing the little balls this year, okay? No. So we're not doing these, Claire.
No, this one?
That either, I don't want no glitter. So I want it to be very, what if we do a tree in your room? I'm not gonna do glitter on this one. Claire, I'm not gonna do you not listen? I don't want glitter on this tree this year. We'll do glitter on yours. You could buy one and we'll do glitter on yours.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Say, do you want to build a snowman? All right, build them.
Those are dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, yeah. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the
dream- Hi guys, that's how it looks. We already have Claire's gift right there. We ended up buying it early because we got it on sale. So I was like, heck yeah, I'm taking your gift. I just kind of try to do it simple. And I think I'm going to do all the presents like this just because... I want the tree like to go with the tree theme, and then I just put this that I got in the 99 cent store like a long time ago, and it was just laying around. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna put it on her gift, and it looks so cute. I want to share this basket with you guys because I got it really, really cheap at Michael's. I got it for $20, so the regular price was $40 on that, and right now they're 50% off. They even have bigger ones than this one. So the bigger ones, I believe, are 60, but then you get 50% off, so you get them for 30. And I got the small one because our tree's not like huge. But everywhere I go, I've been seeing them for like 40 and up. And I am not willing to pay for a little basket of $40. So when I seen that it was $20, I was like, heck yeah, I'm going to get it. And it looks nice. It makes the tree look good. Like, you don't have to see the bottom. The chimney, I'm still working on it. I think I'm going to leave it like that. Because like I said, I want it to be very minimal. I don't know about these stockings, though. They kind of don't go with the decor. So I don't know if I want to change that. Maybe leave the gray ones and change that middle one. I still have my pampas grass. That red tree don't go with the theme, so I'm gonna have to put it away. I don't know. I still need decor because I don't have decor over here. So I think we're gonna do that today. I think we're gonna go to Home Goods. Oh, and like I was showing you guys this decor. I think I told you guys about this one that my friend made it. We made a video about it. I'll link it on the description box. But this is how the entrance looks. I think it's cute. It's minimalist, and I'm liking this vibe right here. Hey guys. So it's another day in this vlog. I know this vlog started like a long time ago, but I really haven't vlogged. So I wanted this vlog just to be focused on the Christmas decor we have around the house, even though I'm still not done. As you can tell, right here, these three little balls are ornaments that I'm DIYing for Claire's Christmas tree. I wanted to do like my own colors, so I got an idea of just throwing paint inside of them, and right now I'm just laying them dump out, which these should be done. But I'm gonna show you guys real quick how to do it. So these are done, and I'm just gonna add the lids to them. Just like that. So here's the little balls that I bought at Michael's. You get 25 right now. They're 50% off, so you get them for $10 for 25, and you buy like the little cheap paint, the acrylic paint. These were only like 75 cents. But if you have some at home, great, you can just use those. And I'm just gonna add a lot of paint, but don't even worry about it because we're gonna leave it dripping out with the paint like we have right here. And all you have to do is just go around them like that. So easy. So awesome. I like how they look too. They look like very shiny because of the plastic bottle, but it's just so perfect. And if you want more, you can just keep adding more. So easy. Like, you don't even need instructions for this. But I thought I would share it because it's such a good idea if, in case you can't find, like, the colors you want for your Christmas tree. You can do that. I wish I would have known, like, how to do this before I even freaking bought the ones I have right now. But it's okay. The ones I have are still cute. I like how it came out. I just wish I was looking for more like this color, and I couldn't find them anywhere. Now I know for next year, I can just paint my own of whatever theme I want. And it's not even expensive. Like I told you guys, this big $25 balls are for $10. That's really, really cheap. And then just let it drip out. I'm still missing a little bit right there. But once it starts dripping out, it's all going to come out and be even everywhere. And I just placed it right on top of it. So when Claire comes, I'm hoping we get to decorate her tree because I bought her a tree at Michael's. Because right now, today is, what's today? Wednesday. And I don't know if they're going to have it all week, but I know that they're having these 4 feet trees that come with lights already for $20 at Michael's. So if you are looking for like a small tree, I was looking for a small tree for Claire. Plus I want to take it to like my pop-up shops to decorate like Christmas. I think it would be so cute. And it's only $20. Let me show you guys the tree. All right, so that's how it looks. So freaking pretty. I love it. This is a surprise for Claire. She doesn't know, so when she gets home right now, I'm gonna tell her I have a surprise. We just need to get a tree skirt down there and then let her pick her ornaments. So we're gonna go do that right now. So here are my little balls. They look so pretty. And for this little bottle, it made 5 of each color. So if you want to make more than that, then you'll probably need like another bottle. I think that's enough for this little tree. And then for these, I'm thinking of buying pom-poms. So maybe when Claire gets out of school, we'll go buy pom-poms. Open your eyes. Oh, you like it? Now you get to decorate it. Mm-hmm. You ready to decorate it?
Yeah.
Tomorrow we'll go buy more ornaments that you get to pick by yourself. And today I painted you the ones that are in the table. You want to put those on? You like them? Let's go, let's go.
Back all the memories, and the memories bring back your...
The lighting here is like amazing right now. I'm in the kitchen, the dining room table, but it is just like so freaking good because I have a window over there and then I have a window over here. I should just film all my videos here because it's like awesome lighting. This video was supposed to be up yesterday, but it was getting dark and then I had to come home and make dinner, so I couldn't take Claire to the store to buy her ornaments. And then this morning, we seriously got up late and it was just me and her. So usually when it's just me and her, we're always like running late everywhere, and it's my fault. It's because I got like, it's hard to get her ready and it's hard to get myself ready. You know, I have to get myself ready, and I hate going to the street looking like a bum all the time. I mean, I've been doing that a lot and I don't really like doing that. So we went to Hobby Lobby in a hurry because after that we had to take her to school. Plus I had to get her lunch. So I got her lunch, went to Hobby Lobby, and Hobby Lobby was crazy. And we were like around 11 and it's early. Like, that's early to me. It was crazy. And it's crazy because of the holidays. Everybody's decorating. Like, we couldn't even see stuff. We couldn't even, like, the aisle where all the ornaments are was just crazy busy right there. And I told Carrie, you know what? Let's just get what we need. Get other stuff that I needed. Some stuff that I needed for my shop. And then some other stuff that I'm going to show you guys what I'm going to do with the ones that I got left over. So I was like, I told Claire, you know what? When you get out of school, we'll go to the 99 cent store and buy you ornaments there because Hobby Lobby was a little expensive. So I bought some pom-poms that would match like her tree that she's going with, the Christmas tree. I'm not going to use all these colors. I just wanted like the light purple, and they didn't have like light purple on their own like this. So I was like, you know what? I'll just buy these because they were 50% off. They were $1.89, so I got them for $1 each little bag, which is pretty good. So what I'm going to do is put them in here so they could look so cute. I seen it on Pinterest that people put pom-poms in there. And they look so cute. Hopefully they fit in here. I just noticed that it's a small hole. I didn't even think of that. And this is the pom-pom. I think it's gonna fit. There you go, it fit. So I was thinking, since we got like light browns in there, I think it would be so cute if we just like mix them up with the colors. It will look so pretty like that. And then now the purple. Now I'm thinking like, what purple? I should mix both of these purples because they're both pretty. So cute, like that. Should I fill it all the way up or just like that? I think I'm gonna fill it up. I think it would look so cute filled up. So cute, just like that. I think I'm gonna leave them like that.
As you can see them, so pretty. I love it. Oh my God, these are so freaking cute. And then you can just shake them around so the colors can show. So freaking cute. So these are gonna go hanging on her tree. I'm gonna try to finish them right now. And then I'm gonna go pick her up at school. And then we're going to the 99 cent store, see what ornaments they have right there. I'm gonna try to videotape a little bit so that way you guys see what ornaments they have in case you haven't even decorated yet. If you're like me, doing everything like the last minute. I don't know, but this year is just, I haven't really been into like the holiday spirit. I don't know if it's because I'm so busy like with my shop. My shop literally has like all my attention. I'm just like thinking about my shop 24/7, which kind of, it's hard to think about like other stuff, you know? And it's kind of bothering me a little bit because usually at this time, like, I'm already doing like a lot of things with Claire. I'm doing like crafts with Claire, like, you know, like kids crafts, and I pay more attention to her. And lately I just have not really been paying attention to her, and I feel so bad because like I'm always like this mom that does like the most with her, like all these crafts and stuff. And I need to like, I know I love what I do. I know I love having my shop, but it does take a lot of my time, especially when I have to do it all by myself. It takes a lot of my time. So my husband has been amazing in helping me with my shop. So he helps a lot, and I really, really appreciate that. So blessed that he likes to help me. So yeah, like I just really haven't been into the spirit, but I'm trying to get into the spirit. Like I put the tree up. I'm doing Claire's little tree. I got some craft ideas for her that I want to do with her that I will be filming as well. And I want to get back to, like, I wanted to do Vlogmas, but I knew that Vlogmas was just going to be so stressful, especially how busy I am, that I didn't want to, like, stress myself out more, especially that last month I was going through, like, this stage where I was, like, stressed out. I had anxiety, putting myself down a lot, and I was kind of dealing with a lot of things mentally, not like, things with family or anything like that, just like mental problems, like on my own, like thinking like, oh my God, like it's just draining. Like sometimes it gets draining having so many thoughts in your head and you just don't even know what to think anymore. That's how I felt last month. I just couldn't even think straight, couldn't even get ready. Like I didn't want to do anything. I just wanted to be home. And I don't know, I think it just all came together. Like there was even times where I would like sit there and cry, and I think it was my hormones that were driving me crazy, because I don't know. But glad to be back, and I'm kind of feeling a little emotional right now. I don't know why, just thinking of how my mental space was last month just gives me emotional right now. I think, I don't know, I feel like crying. I need to stop. I had a bad day today too, so I think that's why I'm a little emotional right now. It was one of those days where it was just me and Claire all day. Like I told you guys, we woke up late. I already had all these plans, and I woke up late, and I was in a hurry to take her to school. Luckily, you know, everything was on time for school. Like, I got her there on time. Like, we weren't late. But it's just all these little things were just bothering me today. Like, I had to go put gas, and, like, somebody blocked my way to get out of the gas station. And it was just, like, I don't know. People were just irritating me today. And I think it has to do with the fact that I don't feel good today. Like, I'm not okay today. But I'm trying to, like, relax, and I had to work a little bit on my shop, and I'm just trying to relax, guys. I'm just trying to relax. It's a little hard. It's a little hard when you have a lot of things to do. It's draining. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna go pick up Claire. Pom-poms that I made you?
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh, it's okay. We'll pick them up later.
All right, so we didn't quite find like stuff that matched her color scheme of her tree this year when we went to a dollar store right now. But we're gonna just use her old ornaments that she's been picking out every year, because every year we do this tradition. We pick a special ornament every year, and Claire already has like four of them already. Right, yeah, four. You have four ornaments. So she has four ornaments already. So we're just going to put those here, and they'll look so pretty, plus the pom-pom ones. That's enough. So what we bought other like knickknacks at the dollar store, at the 99 cent store. So we're going to do a little haul. You ready for the haul?
Yeah. Yeah,
a haul is when you buy something at the store and then you come on here and you show them what you bought at the store. They like to see that because they get inspiration if they want to go buy it. They know what's in stores. That's what a haul is.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, so you're going to show them what we bought at the store. You ready? You want to go first?
Yeah.
All right, show them. Get over here, though, so you can be over here. What is that?
Mm-mm.
What are they, baby?
Bells.
Yeah, they're bells. Where are we going to hang this?
Oh, my
in the
door.
In your door?
Yeah.
Okay. She picked those bells because she wants to hang it on her door. So she got that. What else did we get? Oh, this is so cute. We got this for Allie, our dog, Allie, which she's right over here. Allie, come here. Look what we got you, mamas. So cute. It's like a little dress. Look what we got you, baby. Here's Allie. Oh, yeah. She already has her little sweater because it's cold outside. Yeah. Oh, mama, don't lick me. I don't like when dogs lick me. Okay, Claire. So this is a cute... Do you like your dress, Ali?
Yeah.
Ali, do you like your dress?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's so cute. This one was $1.89, but it's like a cute little skirt. I think it would be cute to take a picture of her and Claire on Christmas. By the Christmas tree. It would be so, so cute.
Mommy, mommy.
All right, go. All right, so I got this. I picked this. So this is just like little candy canes, and it's like the wire ribbon. I thought it would be cute to like wrap around presents to make it look cute. We'll show them. Okay, you over here.
My ears.
You got ears?
Yeah.
Show them what they have. Yeah, take that out. It's backwards, baby. The other way. But show them what it has first. Show them your ears. Close up. Show them the little bells. You have to show them in the camera, mama. Like, show them. It has cute little bells. What color does it have?
Red.
Yeah, so cute. And they're like little cat ears with like little bells. Oh, are you gonna wear these and you're gonna shake your head? You're so
mama.
You gonna take it to school?
Yeah.
We have to ask your teacher first because I don't know if you could take that to school, so we have to ask first. Okay. And then I got these candy canes. They have like the normal red and white ones, but these are like the rainbow ones. Oops, that's like backwards. They are the cherry flavor, and I thought it would be cute to send them with every order that I get from my shop. If you don't know, I have an online shop called Jane B, and we sell children's clothes. So I thought it would be so awesome to send out a candy cane with every order this whole month. What is this?
Ho, ho, ho.
What's his name though?
Yeah.
Santa. Yeah. Maybe we could place them here in your wall.
Oh, yeah.
They'll stick on there. We got this star that lights up when you put batteries. This was only $2.49. I thought it would be cute for the top of her tree. So freaking cute. We got that. And what else did we get? Show them that ornament. This is like the only cute ornament we found that would actually like match her tree or my tree in the living room. Let's show it, baby. When you do a haul, you have to show it like this. So pretty. And it has like those little beads. Then we got these bags. They're only $1.49 for three big bags, and I thought it would be cute for some presents. And last thing I got are these wreaths, because when I go do my pop-up shops, I want to like hang them on the tent. I think it would be so cute. I just need to like make a bow like around here so it could just hang down. I think it would look so pretty. I don't know what color to do the bows though, because I do want it to go with like my theme with the whole pop-up shop, which is like pretty Christmassy colors for only $1. And that's it, guys. That's all we bought at the 99 cent store. And we're gonna decorate this tree and show you guys how it looks at the end. That way we can end this vlog already and I could finally post this vlog up, because this vlog has just been days and days and days and days. So let's get started with your Christmas tree. Come on.
Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred. Too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say.
All right, we are done with her tree.
I'm here.
You want me to show that?
Yeah.
And she put her little Santa stuff right there in the wall. So cute. We just need the star. But I noticed that this doesn't come with something to hold it. So maybe we could just place it like that. I don't know. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But for now, this is how it looks. So freaking cute. Do you love it, mommy? You love your Christmas tree? So cute. And those ornaments are the ones that she chose those other years. I think this one she chose when she was one. She was obsessed with dogs. Everything looks so cute. Look at the pom-poms. They just go perfectly, perfectly good. The ballerina. I'm sure she chose that last year, I think. She was obsessed. Oh, no. She chose that when she was 2 years old, actually. And then the horse was last year because I know that she was obsessed with horses. And then this year, she chose another horse because she is still obsessed with horses. And that one I chose like a long time ago and I still have it. I thought it would go cute with her little tree. So pretty. We did such a good job. Give me five. Bam. I just need to get her a little skirt for her tree and that's about it.
We're gonna end the vlog here and I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. We finally finished this vlog. Oh my God, it took me like weeks to finish this vlog. But we finally got it done. And if you guys, you're funny. And if you guys enjoyed the vlog, don't forget to give us a like. And also don't forget to subscribe if you are new to our channel. And we'll see you guys on our next vlog. Bye guys.
Bye. Jingle bell.
Jingle bell. Hey, jingle bell.